Hello everybody, this is François Leleux speaking. Finally, I will be back in Korea, in Seoul, to play for you a concert on the 29th of September at the Kumho Art Hall. I can't wait to be back with you because you are such an amazing audience. I will be playing the English horn and the oboe with a French recital, and Emmanuel Strosser will be the pianist. Debussy, Poulenc, Saint-Saëns, Dutilleux, and much more French music comes to Seoul with this concert on the 29th of September in Kumho Art Hall. See you there, I missed you so much.